Father, so where are we right now?
We are before the relics of Blessed Simon Fidate of Cascia, a holy priest more or less 100 years before Saint Rita.
Wow!
He was assigned at Siena in Italy. Mm-hmm. Then there was an unnamed priest who was asked to give communion to the sick. That priest was in a hurry. He placed the host, the Blessed Sacrament, uh-huh, in between the pages of his breviary.
Ooh.
The moment that priest, uh-huh, arrived before the sick person, uh-huh, after some prayers, uh-huh, on the moment he opened the breviary
to get communion ready,
the host became liquid. And then it became blood, no?
Wow.
Then he was very afraid. Uh-huh. He closed the book. He went to Blessed Simon Fidate of Cascia, uh-huh, to confess his sins. And then he gave him the book. There were two pages.
Wow.
One page Simon Fidate brought here.
Wow.
In Cascia, so that's the miracle. That's,
this is a Eucharistic miracle.
And another one he brought to Perugia. Inside the Church of St. Augustine.
Wow, so that's under your order po, you know?
Yes, but unfortunately it was stolen. So
stolen? So this is the only one that remains now of the... And so, Father, can you tell us, so this is more than like 700
yes,
years ago, and it's a very palpable sign of the real presence of Jesus.
Yes. And they would say that this is a miracle within a miracle, mm-hmm, because if you try to look at the relic, the
okay,
page
Father,
from uh-huh, the breviary,
uh-huh,
there is this image, uh-huh, of a man.
Oh.
So the face of a man.
Really?
Some artist placed some
things
here to assist our
imagination. Wow, so, but this is new. Parang before, wala siya fads, no?
I'm not sure.
Pero nung dumating kayo, nandiyan na siya. Wow, Father. And, ay, wow, thank you so much, Father. Thank you so much. And now, I would like to show to you. Ay, galing. And this is a palpable sign of the Lord's precious body and blood. Look, talagang ano siya, no? Blood stain po siya, no? Grabe. Wow. Lord Jesus. Father, and you, what a blessing. Thank you so much po for this, ano.